So, I recently woke up and now I have meditated for 5 minutes. And I'm gonna do a little cold exposure and then meditate for 5 more minutes. Russian double meditation, you know. And when it comes to cold exposure, there is a more hardcore version of it. I'm not looking forward to this. It only works if there is a lot of snow. Whatever, I just do it. This is very nice because cold exposure, of course, is about overcoming unnecessary fears to be able to do more cool shit or whatever in general. So, let's rock. Oh my god. It's so not warm outside. There is a whole lot of snow going on. It's white. It's very nice, but it's very cold as well. And you probably know what I'm going to do. All right. Yeah, you simply walk outside, minimal clothing, barefoot, obviously. And yeah, it's almost like a it's almost like a cold bath. You simply lie down on your back. And then on your front in deep snow. Oh shit. And yeah. It's on a whole other level. It's really cold. Do not overdo this. It wakes you up. Definitely. But don't try to be macho or whatever. Don't overdo it. Just like maybe walk for a minute or so. And then just lie down in the snow on your back and then on your front. Yeah, and that's it. A little alternative version of the cold exposure. Try it out. No fear.